Sorry. So sorry I'm late. I was busy trying to stop a gang war from a rough. What else is new, right?
Why, that is a spitting image of my beloved Thomasina.
That's Miss Topaz. Tony Topaz.
Topaz? That was my paramour's surname. You must tell me everything about this Tony Topaz.
Cheryl, you said that you need some help with Britta?
I would like to formally adopt her.
Well, great. But Cheryl, there's a bunch of hoops we're gonna have to jump through.
Well, Antoinette, why don't you come by Thornhill this eventide and walk me through those steps? Slowly and methodically.
Actually, I'm gonna be bartending at the White Worm tonight.
In that case, perchance I will pay you a visit instead.
By the way,
it's a tad tart. Might I have some more butter in it?
I don't have any butter, Cheryl. And since when do you drink beer anyways?
Quite right. And in truth, I didn't come to drink. Lately, I've been thinking about the past. My past, this town's past, your past.
My past? What about it?
How much do you know about your ancestor, Thomasina?
She was a great-great-aunt of mine, and from what I can remember, a spinster schoolmarm.
That is falsehood. Thomasina lived her life passionately and drank deeply from the juices of the world. Until she was murdered by a warlock pirate.
What are you talking about? There's no such thing as warlock pirates.
Hey, Cheryl. Hey, babe.
Oh, I'm sorry, Cheryl. We told Kevin, but we just haven't got around to telling you yet. Banks and I are together now.
Together. And how did that transpire?
We've known each other since we were kids, and after having a baby together.
A baby?
Yeah. Baby Anthony, our son.
Of course. And quite the cherub he is. I have to get back to Fair Britannia. Mother's work is never done, after all.
What was that about?
I have no idea. But Cheryl doesn't even seem like Cheryl to me.
I can't believe TBK came to see you at the FBI office.